is going this way, right there. Right there, like a fanny pack.
Yeah, I think you have to get the,
Now it's grill time, where Danny adds some authentic homemade seasoning. Why don't you just shake on it? We got a special seasoning that is made with sea salt, some garlic, some black pepper.
Such a milk mustache.
To watch, and today there are three chairs for head-to-head competition between me and two of Route 66 Roller Derby's finest, Sharky and Coach Nate.
Smell good? Huh?
I'm just gonna stay calm, not pee my pants. That's gonna be a big one. And I'm ready to eat. You ready to eat?
Let's do it, man.
Yeah.
Before the challenge officially begins, we're each allowed one bite to make sure it's cooked to our liking.
Excellent. Great quality beef. Slices are easy and delicious. I'm showing these are the...
What's that? The milk?
...dinner rules. I have to finish it in an hour. No one can assist. I don't have to eat the fat or gristle. That's based upon judging. And if I puke, I lose.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going in 5, 4, 3...
Tell Daddy. Tell Daddy. Say Mama won't share the milk.
Can you judge this one for gristle?
Then use condiments to help it all slide down and prevent my jaw from wearing out. Lastly, leave starches for the end so I can fully devour the big Texan beef.
I believe you will finish the steak. I don't think you ate yesterday, so...
You done? Are you done?
He started off really good. His pace is great because once he hits that 20-minute wall, you're
still
sending the signals to the brain. Enough.
Give me the milk. Please?